can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
And maintain control.
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Got out of the way of that one.
And now he goes for it a second time. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he touches that one.
Oh, out of nowhere. Now, oh, it only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Avoids the impact there.
by Brian Pillman.
He almost makes that look easy. Right on the kidneys. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. Booker T shows us some clever offense here. Speed is so hard to contain.
He fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's in full-on attack mode now. Great counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he going to do here? When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Come on, this is ridiculous. Those are our notes you're stepping on. This is our workspace here. We're surrounded by ruffians.
Great counter.
You got to be kidding me. That was unreal.
Wow, that was certainly impressive.
Oh, what just happened?
Man, when something like that happens, your life takes a sharp turn for the worse. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He's setting up. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
That'll have you worrying about D with a slick reversal. Uh-oh. What's this? Brian Pillman is in all kinds of trouble. He thinks he has it. And he escapes with a kick out.
What a... And that's how you do it.
And he gets out of the way.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, boy, did he get dropped or what?
I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Oh, out of nowhere. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. Brian Pillman showing some adversity right now. What a move. What a smart move. Now, ooh. Come back after that.
Is it?
What a win! Man, he's gotta feel great. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
to victory.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match!
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. This match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Yeah, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, that was a wild strike. Missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Get some damage.
He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it.
shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Well, the first time I saw Rick Rude back in the early 1980s, I knew he was going to be a star. It was just in his DNA. Of course, it didn't hurt that he spent his teenage years surrounded by future stars like Curt Hennig, Road Warrior Animal, and Demolition, Smash, just to name a few. What a motley crew they must have been. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense!
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Okay, you were definitely spot on with your projections for Rick Rude. Of course, he went on to capture prestigious championships in both WCW and WWE, including the Intercontinental and United States championships.
Yeah, and remember, Cole, Rude was also in both organizations' most rebellious factions. I mean, the NWO and D-Generation X. And, of course, with the exception of Raw, Nitro, Simulcast, Rude is the only superstar to appear on both Raw and Nitro on the same night.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The Breeze may give him a call. He's got the shoulders out.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the Breeze all the way over here. Those moves sap the strength right out of you. Got out of the way of that one.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Shoulders down. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, out of nowhere.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
And he touches that one. We're looking at complete domination here.
Are we going to see it?
There it is, the DDT.
Right on the money and right on their head.
Three. Don't think I won't count you out.
He's got him hooked. Very nicely done.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Five.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
He's setting it up.
Is this it? Look at this hole. He may have him here.
There's the walls of Jericho rising up before our eyes.
Adios. Sayonara. See you later. We know what this is. It's over. That's gotta be it. The shoulders are down. What a win. Man, he's gotta feel great. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
guys, that was a big win for him right there.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
What do you have on Trish Stratus, King?
Well-executed offense.
It looks like Trish Stratus has got the momentum.
I love it when Trish is on the loose.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Got out of the way of that one.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks.
Avoids the impact there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Was that? She can't withstand much more punishment.
Look out. He missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. What a display of power that was!
Bang, right to the face. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. I'm having having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Oh! Oh, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Nicely done. Careers on the line with moves like that.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Not today. Too fast. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Quick thinking to avoid that. Submission locked in, and this might be it. We're looking at complete domination here. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
Oh, my God. I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What could possibly happen next?
Nothing. What a counter that was.
Wow, look at that. What a counter.
Whoa. Check that out. Not that.
Oh, my God. Right through the table.
Whoa. That's going to leave a mark. Look out! I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough. Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wow. That landed like a ton of bricks. Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
It's matches like this one that make Divas matches can't miss television.
Alicia Fox has found an answer here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Oh, hey, she's tapping.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Submission moves we've seen in a long time.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
And thank you, everybody, for tuning in for this incredible Diva match.
exciting. I can almost guarantee it. Oh, this one's going to be a hard-hitting affair. Just the way I like it. Superstars look geared up and ready to go. We're just moments away from one-on-one action here. Electricity and traveling through this arena at decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
Avoids the impact there. You know, Diamond Dallas Page started competing in the ring when he was 35 years old. I know guys who are winding down their careers at 35, but DDP was just getting started. It's amazing how much time he made up in such a short period of time.
So give us the breakdown here for Lex Luger. Lex Luger is, of course, within the ring. Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
What a display of power that was!
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Before kicking his in-ring career off at 35 years of age, DDP was an accomplished manager, starting his career in Minnesota in Vern Gagne's AWA. Among the greats that he went on to manage, the Fabulous Freebirds, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Curt Hennig, to name a few.
Those are great names, Cole, but DDP's managerial days are really just a footnote when you look at the entirety of his career. Here's a guy who went on to become one of WCW's most recognizable faces and captured their World Heavyweight Championship on multiple occasions.
Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Boom! Face first. And he touches that one. Boom! And he gets out of the way. Oh, wow.
Shoulders down.
Shoulders are down.
Good
quick reversal by Lex Luger.
Lex Luger's time in WWE during the 1990s remains one of the most talked about runs in sports entertainment history. Remember, he came in following a very successful reign as WCW champion and then went on to become an American hero after slamming the mighty Yokozuna on the deck of the Intrepid on July 4th, 1993.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Oh, man. How do you stand?
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Uh-oh. Making a statement here. Ow! Ooh, really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Getting back to the summer of 1993, I'll never forget. Oh, the flying forearm smash.
That knocked him goofy. The shoulders are down. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This might settle the score right here. That's it. He's out.
And now it's Lex Luger with momentum again.
Those moves set the...
And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Wow. What a win.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
Well, it's a big show.